Hello and welcome back to another episode of my Let's Build series for Starlight Drive-In. So last time we were working on the kind of power kind of reactor house slash engineering workshop. So I managed to finish it off. I added the roofs, a couple of signs, got the old Minutemen propaganda, a couple of warning signs. I need to add some stairs actually. I've lit the place up. I like the roof. I really like the kind of window at the top, the kind of skylights. Mostly just added a couple of signs around the place. Added some concrete pillars to kind of support the upper walkway or kind of balcony area, which is just up here, this bit here. Also, I really like the beams I managed to put in, just because I think it gives the roof a bit more of a realistic look and it kind of looks a lot more like it's self-supporting. I'm not kind of just magically held in place with a couple of nails, because you could have easily just not had this, and it would have just all gone round. But then it's, you know, why is it staying up? So it just seems a little bit more realistic to me, and I really like it. I think that's about it. Obviously, I powered it all up. It's all connected by loads of pylons and wires, which does mean that that will now power the rest of the settlement. Can't quite remember how much power we've got. I think these all give off 100, so that'd be 300. Then we've got our emergency, what's that, 5 and 6, so that'd be 11 power there for emergencies. But it's got 300, so that should power pretty much everything we have. I have connected it up to the kind of tower wires, so we can now get rid of this kind of smoggy generator section on the top there and put something else there.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
Yeah. So we'll get rid of that. Though I think for this one, we're going to, build down this side. I'll pop into build mode because it takes ages. And build some residential houses, I reckon. It's kind of between the kind of workbench shack and the farm. We lay down a couple of houses there. So this will be for kind of the farm workers and the kind of long-term residents. Obviously still want to put in a tower in the center for myself, a marketplace over there, and then obviously we're going to need some amenities like a clinic and things like that. But we'll keep going. Let's just scrap a couple of these things. Haven't scrapped anything in a while. Oh, actually, one of the things I was thinking of doing is scrapping this lot. Just because it's, I don't know. I'm thinking of kind of extending the foundations. So if I like get rid of this, the foundations are fine. Get rid of the kind of broken up paving stones. Just check they're actually on the floor. Are they on the floor? Yeah, they're still on the floor. So it's all good, but I can play with that later. Though actually, I think I'm going to put some, some foundations down for the houses, which probably means we don't really need this. Just wonder if I get rid of this stuff, if the foundations will just sit a little bit better. Obviously get rid of the skeletons because they're hella annoying. So it's gonna go for some plain houses to start with. Let's get some floors. I'm thinking if we get the wooden, let's get the wooden ones. And then just that kind of standard wooden. Is that where I want to go? How far back do I want to go? Because it's a lot easier to build once you've got a flat surface. That is not at all straight. What am I doing? I don't need it to go all the way back to the end. But if I could just get it straight, that'd be a bit better. Is that straight? Not quite, but it'll kind of do. Let's push this a bit more at that end. Is that straight now? Vaguely. As long as it doesn't clip into posts on its way down, it should be fine. That's probably going to clip into post straight away, isn't it? Oh, come on now, why are you not? Come on, this should be a simple thing. Okay, come on. What are you doing? Stupid blooming pieces. Alright, so let's get some. Oh, actually questioning if I wanted it that quite that high, but apparently so. Can I not push that further back? Does that not want to come? Oh, that's too much. And I don't have what can I put instead? That looks a bit stupid, but can I then put some, we got supports, bridges, supports, walls, floorboards, bridges, railings. Maybe I should just put some bridges then. A bridge in. Just kind of extend this section out a little bit. If we build on it, we can always add some supports to what the stuff we actually build. Maybe I want that to go around that side. Right, so just trying to work out how wide to make it. Okay, I don't want the houses to be too big, but they need to be big enough that they're actually livable in. Right, come on. Nothing like snapping to that one, so that end one for some reason. I wonder if it's because it's slightly too close to the walkway and the scaffolding. So after building the wall, I wanted to take a big break from using the scaffolding, but now I feel like I can just start using it again. Not really sure what for. Finds a reason for it. Actually, it might involve it. I'm thinking of having like a. This is going to be the nice residential area, but I'm not thinking of stupid cars on the way. I can't walk backwards. Also thinking of putting in a kind of lower class residential area, like an almost like slum section, where the people that have just arrived, who haven't made a bit of money or haven't managed to build themselves their own proper place, or you know haven't kind of established themselves in the town, can live. Right, just make it square for now. We can always make it a bit better later on. Alright, so this is kind of a big enough section to use. Alright, what are we going to do? Let's start off, let's make it easy for ourselves and start using this, which handily wants to clip into the ground. Do you want it to clip into the ground? Is the thing. Why does it start clipping into the ground? Fair enough. If it wants to clip into the ground, that's fine. Right, so this. Actually, let's just swing this along the hallway on the back. If it wants to. See, I'm just worried it was going to start getting clipping then. Why were you not going to the back? No, now you just. I swear I do not understand the mechanics of the building mode sometimes. Yeah, happily clip there, but it won't clip. Right, actually, I might just place this one down. If it will let me. Right, why would you not be placed there? I don't know. You can just go slightly further back, maybe. Oh. Because if I place this manually, maybe if it doesn't. I don't want it to. Do the texture thing where it keeps flashing. Something if I don't sink it into the ground, it might be a bit better. Right, let's see if can we now snap to that one. No. Is that because this is here? And that balcony is too much. Yes. I did not like that balcony. Yeah, you come in there. Right, now we're cooking. Nope, when you're almost there. There we go. So we just go at this kind of the flat piece all the way along. We do want some second story. Is it running into trouble with those railings again? Well, the railings shouldn't be a problem because if I do put a second story on, there'll be a wall there. So maybe if I just take the railings off. No, basically, I mean, that's the kind of flashing thing that I don't want. So if I build it above the floor, it shouldn't get that. Yeah, one there, and one there. Right. So, and then if we have the kind of wings coming out, I think. Do I want to put. No, I kind of want to build the second story. And I could use these. Nothing stopping it, really. Actually, I'll use the normal one in case I feel the need to put in a window or something. Do I want it to come out two spaces? Yeah, the wings I do. So you can have someone living on the end. Almost like a mini cul-de-sac, maybe. Does anyone outside of England use the word cul-de-sac? Probably not. And also, this is like the world's smallest cul-de-sac still. Anyway. Right, so we've got that at the moment. Do I want... I just wonder if maybe I should have had the centre come out a little bit. If I did have the centre just doing one, that might make sense. So I'm thinking we've got one house here. This can be a fairly big... This is going to be a big house. I think big single storey. No, you're glitched into the ground. And then this could be like a smaller one story. This really would be a small one story. Unless I turn this bit into one big one. Could turn that into one big one. Then have this one as a side one. That could work if I put three houses on the floor. I kind of want to do four. Could just have two small houses in the middle. They're kind of, I don't know, single people or... Okay, I'm going to need some stairs here, otherwise I'm never going to be able to get back up. Where's the wide stairs? I've got some wide stairs, don't I? There we go. Let's use the wide stairs for now. I'm going to keep those. Ooh, it does not like me placing those. But it'll do to keep me from getting back up here after I fall off. And then obviously I'm going to need to put some stairs in. I think stairs are probably going to be easiest if I come up. Oh, can I fit this big one in there? That could be quite cool. That comes up here. Oh, got one of my guards is there on the guard post. So if I sink another one of these in, is that the right height? That doesn't look right. That's not right, is it? Come on, sort yourself out. So you can come up here. Now, do I need a nut? I need to use those things again, don't I? The prefabs. What's the easiest way? If I use a upper floor piece, can I just snap it into it? And then use this. That'll snap on it, yes. Although I think because this is the top floor, we're probably not going to go any higher than this. We can put some... Unless I want to do the roofing myself. I did like the roofing on that place, so maybe I should do the roofing myself. In which case I just need to put the floors down if I'm doing the roofing. The floor, it could not go well. It could go bad me doing the roofing. Do I want just wooden floors? Yeah, these are the nicer houses, so we'll stick to probably wooden floors. I can try and mix it up a bit with a couple of these so that the floor doesn't look completely the same the whole way through. If that makes sense. Just so it's not the same texture the whole way through. I can put another normal one there. Maybe. Yeah, put that one there. Put two of those next to each other. Don't want to spend too long putting floor pieces down. It's just so that when you're inside, it doesn't look like it's just the same item used over and over. Why is that not going down? What I want to do is turn that round. Is that band? Or is that an upper floor piece as well, actually? I want the kind of normal floor piece. Shack floor. There we go. Let's find these ones again. Let's put in... Ooh, if I turn it around to the other end, so the white bits at the other end, there we go, that's fine. And can I put that there? You're not gonna like me? No. This is what I get for using PC. It's because it's got this. Just get rid of that whole kind of barrier section. Right, put this there, turn this around to its whites on the other side, there we go. That'll be fine. Come on, go down there. Yeah. And then lay down a couple more of these. So actually, I'm just going to get rid of this as well because it's going to get in the way when I try and put walls down, I think. Come on. Just move over one. Just. Oh, no, you were there. You were... There we go. Right. Put you there, and let's just put you slightly around. There we go. Right, so that's our floor in place. Probably gonna get rid of that as well. Right, so now I should put some walls in, probably. To everyone, I assume we want just wooden walls. I really want some ones with windows. Sorry, just sneeze there. I did used to have a mod that gave me some great windows. And also flat doors, which I used to love. I can't remember which one it was. And also don't know why I don't have it installed now. Which means I've got to use these for doors, which is a bit of a annoying. So since you're going to want to go in there, if we use a slightly different one, put you there. And yeah, let's chuck one of you there. And put you in there. Right, so that's our door. So we're going to have four flats at the top. Although this one's got two. I don't know what. Maybe I should turn that into something else rather than just a flat. It's kind of got two doors. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Right, so walls, I suppose. Walls. Do you want... Oh, do we want like a balcony on one of them? Where's my balconies? One of the balcony that comes out the front. Oh, that's a bit too big, that kind of one, isn't it? Maybe if I put one of those on there. I think that might be a bit just too... I don't know, it comes out a bit too far. I think. Which is a shame. I do kind of like it, unless I want to put like a side balcony. Maybe I want to put a balcony on these bottom ones. But anyway, why do I not have the mod that gives me the windows? I don't know, why do you not? Oh, I can't remember what it was. It's going to bug me doing this without that mod. Because that mod was fantastic for nice walls, kind of like flat, well hammered walls as opposed to slightly cobbled together walls. Attempt to go find that mod actually. Door. Because that mod was great. And it had windows. Actually, yeah, I think I'm going to end up finding that mod to finish off the house. We could put a roof on. Don't need walls just yet. We could put some roofs on. See, that's what happens when you sink things into the floor. It gets annoying. Should I do it non-sank into the floor? Will that, is that a thing? No. No. That's just going to do that forever. But then if I get the new walls, then it might not do it. So I've got wooden, I've got a kind of wooden roof. Maybe I should do it. That'll be a slightly different colour to the ones over there, which might be nice. Right, so where, what do I want? So I'm going to need, or this, no, this is a corner, so I need a corner. Where's the corner piece? It's got the roofs with all the grass on the top, which I do kind of love. Actually, on this one, I might put it on because this is the kind of closest area to the farm. So this could be the farmer's roofs, getting back to nature. Is that the corner? That is a corner. Yep, so I want you on there. And you can go there. So then we need a flat one in place. Are you not going to see? I'll put a grass one up there. Are they not really going to see it because of where it is? And then we're going to need a corner piece on the front, aren't we? Just over two corner pieces. Where was that? Corner piece, corner piece. There you go. Oh, that's not where I want you to go. And I want that. So that's that roof. Obviously this, that's a walkway, so I don't know what we kind of want to put on there. Hopefully the walls are just snapping nice and easy once we've got these roof bits. This one's just a corner. So that can go there. And you're just going to need to go on here, aren't you? Okay, it's raining. But at least I'm getting the roofs up. And then we've got another flat piece. Do we want just the standard flat piece? I think we just get the standard one rather than the one with the grass on. Just because there's not really much point there being one with grass on. There we go. One on this side. And then the roof. Where's the corner bits? That's what I mean. The corner roof. There we go. To put those on there. Actually, no. For this middle bit, I'm thinking maybe just like a flat roof. I think there's a flat one in here. In the same kind of style. Where was it? Is it that one? So there's these ones. So I'm thinking maybe if we just put those down. It's kind of a long slant. Was that going to go there? Or is that not going to... I think these doors, because they hang, they've got the bit that comes out the front, it might not like snapping here. What if I try and snap one to one that's there? No. Right. What if I use the cover of the stairwell? No. Where's the? That's the thin. Ooh, that, what did you, no, you, I swear you clipped somewhere on the outside, didn't you then? That's not gonna, see, I can get it to go there. Can I get another one in here? So these walls, if I don't have, I definitely need that mod that gives me the other doors. Kind of, they're like a flat piece of, wood, like the normal wood wall, like a nice wood wall. I don't think we really have like a four of that, but with a door in the middle, and it's great. I love it. So it's like that, but with a door in the middle, and you can put windows on the side. I used it during my Hangman's Alley one. I also used it in the original what's that farm? Abernathy Farm. So I used it there. I don't know why I don't have it. It's because after my game crashed when I was doing that Let's Play with, what do you call him? Benjamin? Is his name Benjamin? Benjamin Archer, possibly. But my first mod Let's Play, and when that crashed and the save file got corrupted, I uninstalled a load of mods and put new ones in, so I managed to lose it then. But I'll go through and find out what mod it is. But we got roofs on. Apart from the middle bits, which I think should be fine. Obviously, it's not going to leave it like this, but this is what we've got so far. It's been 20 minutes. What else can I do without those walls? Not much about the walls, to be honest. Also, what am I going to do for the stairs? I like those staircases there. Oh, step it up, which means I'm going to get rid of these stairs. Because I like those, because I don't want four lots of the same staircase. No, that's too small and looks a bit rubbish for. I've got wooden boards that apparently you can walk up. Where else has good stairs that I have downloaded? Actually, that's quite fun. Maybe for the kind of shanty town, it's kind of a roof for some stairs, which I do love. That's the smaller staircase. But where else has stairs? Metals, where's my metal stairs? I got these are the ones I want to use for my tower. Got some ramps, concrete. Do you have any stairs that's different? You got those ones slightly wider. They're all the ones that came In with the vanilla warehouse. Got some new stairs for me? No. Pretty certain the barn doesn't. The vault. What about vault stairs? Do you have any stairs? Got. Obviously, look. Massively out of place there, but. Ooh, hidden vault would be good. Maybe I'll have to put in a hidden vault somewhere. Hidden bunker. Maybe under my tower. I've got a hidden bunker. Boxcars. That's just a. Miscellaneous? Oh, that's the trains. See, these are... Ooh, didn't realise we had a Vault-Tec passenger car. So I'm thinking of using things like this for the kind of shanty section. Use, like, the vehicles and stuff. Maybe actually put that in the corner and move the market next to the inn. And then have that corner of the kind of shanty town. Maybe. Dwarves, fence, walls, elevators, ball tracks, miscellaneous. Foundations, flooring, vehicles, nautical, super machines, bathroom, stores, mods. Have I got anything in here that would... I've got some columns. I've got some shack bridges. I've got some flags. I've got a lot of flags. But no other stairs. Isn't that annoying? Isn't that annoying? Is that what I'm going to do? Stairwise. Because I really like these stairs, but I don't want to use too many of them. If they had a section without the banisters, I would use those. But they do have the banisters. These ones are too small. Unless... Okay, if I could maybe do a second level that matches up to there. If that makes sense. So do like a two-step progression. A little closer to that, but... How badly does that kind of thing look? Let's do it now. That's not where it needs to be. It'd be nice to have like a kind of grandish staircase. Why does that not want to snap to that one? And then can I move you over? Yeah, don't know why it wouldn't snap. I mean, maybe something more like the concrete stairs or something, because they're a bit nicer. That's a bit too... I don't know, I'm going to have to think about the stairs for this one. Right, let's get rid of that, and get rid of that. And get rid of that, right. So what I really need first is to get the mods with the nice flat walls and windows. And then I can put them in there. Which I'm going to pop off and do now. Sorry, this one's might be a bit short. But we've got some roofs up. And you can actually see, from the right angle, you can see the kind of grass on top of that roof. Not sure why that one's got it there. It's because that's, in my mind, the farmer's roof. I think we do need to expand this farm as well, thinking about it. It's a bit small. Maybe just bring it out so it fills the whole section. Oh, where the fuck is the cow? Where the frickin' hell is Bessie? Are you still hiding in here? Right, one thing, just while I remember it, I'm just going to turn this frickin' bathtub round. In the hope that that will make Bessie come out here. Alright, that means this is not... Alright, move that slightly closer to the thing. What did we do before the place anywhere mod? Right, there we go. Just in the hope Bessie might, when I load back in, be around the right side. Who are you? You're a farmer. You're just standing out in the rain? Fair enough. Can't blame you. Right, so yeah, I'll get on the walls, find out which mod it was, and then I'll be back in as soon as possible and get those walls done. Alright, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye bye.